Based on those numbers, doctors recommend that women over 40 get regular breast cancer screenings. But as it turns out, women are not the only victims of breast cancer. This year, about 2,600 men will also get breast cancer, and an estimated 520 of them will die from it. That's not an insignificant number. In fact, according to the latest CDC figures available on their website tonight, that number is more than twice the total of coronavirus deaths for all Americans under the age of 45. That's as of April 11th.